artisanal fish we call mercimek köftesi. That one and that one. basically, it's a very typical traditional food in Turkey. Basically, it's a type of small starters. We call it as meze. Also in Greek, they say meze. In Turkey, we really love to sit at the dinner table for a long time and chat. So we have lots of mezes, different mezes before main dish. So today I would like to cook for you. I think it's more delicious meze and easy cooking meze, this one. Ingredients is red lentil, bulgur, fine bulgur, onion, spring onion, parsley, tomato paste, salt, black pepper, cumin, I guess.
Cumin, and mint.
That's all. And olive oil, of course. A very vegetarian thing. Everyone thinks in Turkey we eat only shish kebab or kebabs. But in basically, Turkey is a very big country and we have lots of vegetarian mezes and vegetarian food. For that reason, I want to show one vegetarian thing to you. It's very easy to cook. You first need to cook red lentil and bulgur, fine bulgur together. Then we chop onions and cook into the olive oil and put tomato paste. Then we mix together everything. Then chop again spring onions and parsley, small pieces. And at the end, all seasoning, salt, black pepper, cumin and mint, and lemon juice, of course, at the end. And I give this form. You can eat with lettuce. I think it's more delicious with that. And if you want, you can put some more lemon juice on it.
So, do you eat it in a normal family meal?
Yeah, it's a, like starter. Like you can think it's a salad.
It's cold.
Kind of cold. Cold, yeah, it's cold. I want to add last one thing.
In
Turkish, we always finish meals by saying in Turkish ellerine sağlık to cook, which means I wish health to your hands for this good food for us. I couldn't find any strong saying in English, so I would like to say to all ellerine sağlık for all these good dishes. And enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Thank you. How
thank you, Alex.
Thank you in Turkish.
Teşekkürler. Teşekkür ederim. Teşekkürler.
Yes, that one.
Teşekkürler.
Teşekkürler.
Okay.
Thank you. Good. Yuri.